When I come here, I just read the book about Albert Camus, The Revolt Men, Men Revolté. And so when I come here, I say, I come with the book from Romain Gary. The name is...
Dango Sharkness.
Voilà. And this book is the first book, first roman about ecology, was writing in literature. And so I read this book. I just finished this morning to read this book. And so for this symposium, I decide to make a casting. A casting for make a work about a story and about colors. So my casting began the first morning to go to make a draw about this house, incredible house for me. And I see a lot of writing with wood. This writing, so I make a draw, and before I go by picture, but by picture I can, so I go with Ramunde, and I pass a morning to make this draw. And on my casting I see also escargot and gendarme. Yes, these two things.
Ah, yes.
And this thing. So for my casting, they are the wood. That's for my casting. After I come here on the to walk on the lake, and I see this sculpture, a lot of sculpture in wood. And this guy now, it's not the same. It's not your story. It's my story. He's Morel. Morel is the personage of the book from Romain Gary, with the sacoche, with all the things for the defense of the elephant. I put an elephant and there's the gendarme, and you can read that?
Yes.
Perhaps for me.
Sakytumėte, kad pats dangus staiga nusprendė išrauti pačias gražiausias žemės šaknis.
So I do that, and on the same time I make this painting on Canva, and so that's the monster. Yeah. You remember on the church? Mm-hmm. There are painting on the church we visit. There are big painting who is not a religious painting. It's a woman with the children, and there are a monster with two head. It's like a big sex with two head. We try to go to the children and the mother keep the children. Mm-hmm. So for me, this is a symbol, and I speak about symbol, cosmic, oniric, and poetic. It's a symbol of the fucking shit, plastic, fucking shit, pollution. So it's a symbol. Okay, this guy, on my casting, I take this guy, he's a wood sculpture. He's sitting on the good life, sur un coffre. Is there, and there are music is very important, it's universal, like a painting, it's universal, everybody can understand painting, so that's okay, and that's me. The all the story for ecology, for the elephant, for a lot of things, it goes slowly like this animal, very slowly,
nails,
to change the mentality of the thing. So that's and after that, in my casting, I take wood, and that's pretext to work about colors. For me, I am really enjoy to have this opportunity to make this gouache. And after that, for me, it's a souvenir about the event here, because I have not memory. So now I know Blagodat. I am really understand about Blagodat, the name of this propriety, with everything with pleasure. So, voilà.
And this one?
This one, alors, tomorrow I do an installation on the place, but I don't want to show you today. So it's a surprise, and this one is fucking shit.
God, yes.